Hello to any viewers that are here. This is a little bit of a last minute game against Jarib. Before we get to this hand, before we talk about this hand, I'm 0-3 against Jarib. he always beats me. We've commented on ARC together. We talk a lot about the game together. He always beats me one way or another. So we'll see how this goes. So this hand is amazing. Only thing we're missing is like decall and destall. I wouldn't even want them because I just want to play ops. And I wonder, if I purge him here, do I have a shot at Europe? Let's see how he sets up. He might do 3-3-2. I'm purging him for sure. And then I'm playing blockade. And the only 4-op available is test ban. Oh man. How do we feel about an Italy coup here? Oh man, I think I want to do an Italy coup here. Oh, he might have Truman. 50-50, he gets cleaned out. I mean, I even have IP ward to use on Pakistan later if I have to. I think I want to do it. Fuck. God damn it. Okay, but we're still just going to try to quickly figure out if he has test ban or not before he moves into France. Oh, that's a rough one. But I mean, that one on Iran is just as bad, so. Oh, that's a rough one. See, I can't when I play against players of this caliber. I mean, he's number one in the world right now. It can't be rolling ones on my first coup. He still has to coup something too. I don't think he has time to take South Korea either. He absolutely has to coup something. That one tells me he has Truman, which means I don't want to play Marshall until I maybe am able to get Italy there. He has to put one in Italy here. He has to coup. Or I get four VPs and I get to coup on turn two. He has to coup, which means if I get sockgubs, I get Italy. Suckovs, please, suckovs, please, suckovs. Fuck! That's annoying. He might have suckovs. That might be why he did it like that. So I think what we're going to do here is we're just going to headline Romania and then drop Europe, because so then he, I don't know if he coups, but I get to get rid of CIA that way too. Was his turn one hand like? That's a rough hand to get perched. What a ridiculous start. Oh man. But I think he probably had suckups, otherwise he, no, I don't know. Does he place in Italy there? What a ridiculous start to a game. I think you probably could have given that up. Maybe. He knows I can't grab domination right away here. I have to space marshal, so. He has time to grab India and Thailand if he wants to, but I don't think he does. Oh, if he coups now, he gets NORAD off. That's annoying. I wonder if he wants to coup, though. What a ridiculous start to this game. SocGovs is like the most important card in the game right now. But I absolutely can't get let Marshall Plan go off, and I can't get NATO let NATO get off either. Or maybe fuck, maybe no, I can't let him activate NATO. 'Cause that way Italy is just always a problem for him. So I have to space Marshall. Oh, SocGov's still unseen. One of us is going to get SocGov's. And one of us is going to get Truman. That's the more annoying part. But I think containment has to go France and West Germany to protect against Truman. Yeah, he's got SocGov's. Otherwise, he wouldn't do that without SocGov's. Doesn't do anything. If he had Asia, he would have scored it. But yeah, he's got SocGovs and he doesn't want to let it go. Understandable. All right, so he has Truman too, which protects him. But I can, I can coup Thailand here. It's annoying that he has Truman. He has duck and cover. Oh, he's got duck and cover too, which he's going to use. Ah, well done, sir. Well, at least I got five in there. That's nice. Oh, how annoying. He got duck. A duck. Suckums, I mean. Oh, only he didn't have Sakabs. Yeah, you take India, that's fine. Oh, I can't do that until he's cooed. Or until I've cooed. Takes away his Algeria access. And future NORAD into France as well. So I kind of like that. Oh, if he didn't get Sokgubs. Don't mind DEFCON staying high here for the time being. Question is, do I take Spain and Portugal just to make him more scared of Rush War? I mean, Europe feels solidly red, right? Marshall Plan. Oh, he's gonna play Warsaw Pact here. So Marshall Plan becomes playable. I just need to take Spain and Greece with it. What a stupid early game this has been. His hand two was awful too. What was that? He UN'd De Gaulle. I think he could have played that, but without UN. Then I guess he holds UN and Sokgubs, which I don't think he wanted to do. So he's got Truman, Sokgubs, Duck and Cover, AI War, and Warsaw Pact. After he plays Warsaw, I'm going to play into Spain and Greece. Marshall plan. He got it again. He doesn't know I have Marshall. Question is, what does he want to do with Truman here? And what does he want to, he wants to coup Egypt is what he wants to do. And he's going to space AI war, otherwise he wouldn't have gone into Israel. Guess I'm running out of action rounds here. Salt for sock gubs in mid-war? Is that Is that a thing? Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, that's clever. That's super clever. Okay. That didn't work out super well for me, but I know he has Truman. So what we're gonna do is 1, 2, 3, 4. And now, Rush War is the scariest card in the deck for him. Or me raising DEFCON. I mean, now I have the realliance on Italy as well. Oh, his last card is Truman. That's was dumb of me. Well, not ideal hand. But at least I got South African. Problem is, I have to play Ask Not for him, which I do not want to do. I think my headline is South African unrest, just because I don't have anything better. Okay, that's very unfortunate, but at least I get rid of grain sales. What's better here? Two in South Africa or one in South Africa and two in Botswana? Kind of want him to do like a pointless coup. Oh my God, stop it. Oh. To break France, Gem France, no. At least I got rid of those two problem cards, and now I can space Ask Not. Ah. Okay. Least I get to coup into Panama. I think I need to flip Lao here. Oh no! He got brush war. Well, at least he didn't use brush war on Thailand. Makes me think he has central. I don't really have anywhere to place ops right now. This is awkward in a lot of ways. Right. Salt for brush. Win that brush war. Actually, salt for brush and then just realign Italy. Works. Did I have that? I had NTB as an option on Italy. I think Europe was a little bit flimsier at that point, though. Yeah, I know. think I should flip Lau. Save Nasser for late war, maybe? Oh, I don't know. That's annoying. Okay, I'll do this. He's not out of places to place ops, though. Confusing. Another purge and a whole bunch of cards I don't want to have in my hand. But I absolutely have to Kumix go here with the four up, so. And I mean, there's no other option here. Yeah, he might have Junta. I don't think he would headline Junta, though, if he had it. He might lower DEFCON, but I don't think he would headline Junta. What does he do with VOA? I mean, I think it's pretty clear that Europe is my only shot at winning this game now. Maybe not my only shot, but it's certainly not going to be. Yeah, he's a weird headline there. I guess he can flip Lao, threaten Pakistan. What a miserable fucking hand, though. Oh, I hate this game sometimes. Am I playing China card again? I think I am. I mean, where do I even place my ops here? I want to vent that, so. Guess I'm holding those two, which means something like this. Okay, so now I won't be eventing that. Oh, IP war is still around. Well, IP war protection there. So annoying. Supremely annoying. I guess I could, this sequence right here on turn four, where I was stuck in bear trap, I missed once, and then he got to drop Che and Africa. And the fact that he got brush war, I'll just say it. I think it would be more fair if I got brush war. I think he needs to put one into Yugoslavia or Austria, because I still have very good realliance on him there. Ugh. Okay. Salt or how I learned. How I learned is better because it's not countered by... Oh. I have to do it, right? I have to do it. But if he has NATO, he doesn't actually have time. If he has NATO, he doesn't actually have time to fix it. But I don't have any big cards. Fuck. But I'm losing this game very soon if I don't do this. So he has to headline NATO here. If I realign... Oh, I wish I had a bigger card. I wish I had a 3-up. And I wish I had put one in Yugoslavia. Fail. I got a one on my Italy coup. All right, at least NATO is gone, so I can salt for brush war if I get salt. I got a one on my Italy coup. I'm gonna keep saying that. I guess, like, if he'd gotten a one, he would have been at, I don't know. So, space, score, score, lib. Come on. He wins with Nixon, I guess, but I can't even do anything about that. Maybe what I need to do is like that to maybe make him play Nixon here. God damn it, that was frustrating. That was a very frustrating turn for me. Yeah, so he wins with Nixon, he wins with. Or with space. All right, that was a fun game. I can't expect to beat Hurdy, but oh man, now I'm 0-4 against him, and the game was clearly within my grasp of winning. If I just get Brush War or Sock Govs or really Assault, or he doesn't roll that well on his coup. If he rolled a 1 or a 2 or even a 3, I would have been fine there. Anyway, thanks for watching. Mm-hmm.